right there. I'm gonna see them. But I'm still not resting because I'm wanting everything to just still be dead. Because I could still get my flask back, you know?
Should be
please.
Oh yes, thank you kindly.
Did I forget?
I am Raya. In the
I seek store.
You are very brave yourself, but a steady heart, such strength, please. Brave, most tarnished, are doomed to.
But you are no
the volcano.
Hope this don't end up being the volcano area, because I know this whole thing has to be a area. So hopefully that's not what this is. I guess we're about to find out after we do the water.
Oh, and this land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau. The lift has been defunct for an age. Instead, at the base of
I already
the valley,
have that.
It was excavated from. I have faith in you. I do hope that we see at the base. It was. I have faith in you. I do hope.
I already have access to that. Let's go. I already went this area. So we'll go up here. And then we'll make our way here. Okay. So we'll go to 2. Next grace I'm in, I'm gonna level up. Another lobster. Your weak point is up on you, huh? Stay away from that grab move, definitely. Definitely can bleed him too, I've seen that, so that's good to know. So freaking fast. Oh, it is. No. Yeah, right there.
Okay.
two of them. I didn't bother the other one yet. Okay, so eating the prawn takes away that, it takes away my damage negation. Okay, that's good to know. I mean, using the spell takes away my, what I ate. Good to know. Area. I'm gonna come back around this way. I'll get this piece right here that I got though. Go ahead, jump across. I know you can. Guess not. Oh, you can. Lobster. Yeah, let's go towards that way. Let's go towards one. Might as well rest here. Go towards one and come around. Got enough intelligence, do I? Almost got enough strength. Intelligence, I need 6 points. I mean, when I do this, I have enough. It's still a heavy load. Let's go to the round table. That guy has moved.
Ah, well then. That, it's incantations. Very well. May the Golden Order.
You know how to lay out your own.
Mm-hmm. know what? See, I don't want to sell my rare craft stuff. Because when I get the stuff later, I won't know what it's going to be for. Can't do it.
No matter.
Yes, I don't even have enough stones to make this plus 14. Right now it's plus 13. I need to spend the stone shards plus 2. This is running plus 5. It's almost 10 of things up there. Strength has moved up to C. Okay. Yeah, I just gotta get that up. Gotta get more shards. I went that way, so cruising through. It's okay that the other one is not that strong because the bleed is still good. So when I do get some other stones, I'll be able to upgrade that one. As long as I got one in my hand. But this is 266 compared to 173, but the bleed is now 72 compared to 63. And that's what I have my arcane of. I know once I get my arcane up. Still stat wise, get one more point in the strength. Put me at 50. And then I'm just not gonna worry about my health right now. I feel like my health is pretty good. And then get my endurance up. I'm gonna try to get my endurance up to 60. And then after that, I'll get my arcane up. Try to get my arcane up to like 25. 30s. Hold on a second. Let's see. Actually, most of his arcane is low. So my arcane is, I'll get my arcane up to 20. Then after my arcane is up to 20. It's not a faith build, so I ain't really worried about too much of this. I pretty much can do this. Thank you. Just put the elements apart. Let's see. Dragon fire. The rock there. I'm a dragon boy anyway. Dragon fire. That buff doesn't last long. I need it to last longer, or get a talisman to last longer. Those are pretty cool. Anyway. So what I'll probably do is get my, I'm not gonna worry about my faith for right now. So I'll get my arcane up 20. That should help me get a couple more stuff. And then after my arcane is up at 20, get my strength up to 50, my arcane up to 20, then I'll just go for endurance. And I'm just gonna keep pumping endurance until hopefully I get to level 60. You know what I'm saying? It'll take a while, but I have to be able to. See, that puts me a heavy load. And if, even if I have this, I have to be at least 20 above to be medium, is what I'm understanding. So, and I gotta get my int 16. So what I'll do is get my intelligence up 4 points. So what I'll do, okay, strength 50, arcane 20, intelligence 16, and then I'll be able to have this, and then I'll just keep pumping endurance until I can wield both of my great swords. That's the plan. It's a pretty simple plan. Ooh, can't wait to do my new game plus. It's gonna be on about it. My new game plus might only be highlights too. Like, in not highlights, but some of me roaming around, I'll skip and it'll just be like the boss parts and some dungeons, stuff like that. But you get what I'm saying for my new game plus walkthrough. It'll be shorter. It won't be the same. I mean, playthrough, not walkthrough. Okay, going to one. Let me try you out. Let's try you out. That one's next. Everything in this area is blue. They got blue crabs. Don't get me wrong, they got some new looking creatures, but like everything has magic in it. Guessing you do magic and poison? Yup. That rot though. Thank you.
Now freeze. Yeah, you guys are tougher. I don't have time to kill you like that. Especially when I can just pick up these runes. Slow down, Torrent. It's okay if I get poisoned. People were buried with runes. There. That was unexpected. Their poison is stronger too, it seemed like. All this dude was hitting me and I couldn't even tell he was hitting me. I'm surprised a bear was right here. What was he protecting? Was he just sitting here for no reason? That was weird. I should have got cure poison instead of all these dragon breaths. I'll keep the rot. I don't need all that. Okay, so this is taking me this way. I'm trying to go this way. Straight this way. You don't affect us through that. No, you got run. I was like, why are you unaffected through that? Ice ring hatchet. No magic. Does frost build up. It's a dex weapon. Weak. I mean, it does frost build up. It'll probably be strong if you upgrade it. Beefy boy, chill out. You got gold eyes. You must gonna give me a lot of runes. No, it's a 650. Man, next time just chill out, cuz. Dang. See me. Don't this look like the place? It looks like it could be the place. See that? It looks like the key is here. What number is that? One. Guess he must have died of poison or something. Here's something. I want to see the Oh, that's blue. I actually need you. Check this cave out, since we're right here. Okay, we'll go to see if the key's there. Keep going around the lake. A lot of these people. Why are y'all just sitting in the cave like some weirdos? Y'all are officially some weirdos. Oh, got one of my keys back. Basically, I can create any arrow. Almost any arrow. None of the great arrows. I know where I can buy them, but they're 300 rooms a pop. Magic hammer, can we make this go? on, buddy.
Yeah, I didn't drop nothing. Chest in. That's where the boss is. So open the door, I know how to make the run. Must be missing another hole in the cave, because I seen somebody's ghost up there. You can definitely get up there. Unless they jumped up there from the spot. Way too strong physically. I was about to say, you are way too strong. a spell. This lift is going up. This can't be the lift that she was talking about, is it? Because I did have them two pieces, but I didn't have to activate nothing, so I don't think it is. What? It took me to the Legacy Dungeon? Oh, but it only lets me get a treasure chest. So I got two spells for one, but I think I already have that spell. No, this one creates a star that illuminates surroundings, raises the strength of magic for those with the secret. Huh? Oh, whoever's in. That's pretty cool. Down. It's a deadly. Can't go nowhere from there. That was nice. Two spells, two bosses, one spell. Man, if you draw that and then fight with inside of them. Yeah, I can teleport out, so. I was finna be like, ain't no way I can beat them, but as soon as you start staggering them or breaking their crystal armor, it's over with for them. Either the boss stoles won't give you the Moonlight Great Sword or Moonlight Sword. I don't know if there's more than one or not. Or it's gonna be found in this area. That's what I'm guessing. I just got like 500 views yesterday in one day. But on the other ring, it's pretty good for me because right now at the time I'm recording this, I only have like 16 subscribers. Like my channel's still like really new, so. And like I said, hopefully eventually I'll be able to give me the capture card I want, so quality to look as good as it looked for me now. Still gotta go there. This is that poison area, alright? We're close to it. Sliver of grace. This is right here. Crystalline woods. Okay. We'll go there in a second. I mean, not now. We'll go there after. All we got left is just this water part. And then we'll go there. And after that, even if we find the key to this place right here, because this is right here is the Vine Bridge. This right here is a Royal Academy, right? Yeah, Lucaria Gate. So after we get all this, then we're gonna go do this upper part first. We're not gonna keep going here, but we're gonna go ahead and do all this and go to this herb tree, see if we can beat that boss, and then
Yeah, but that's after we do the lake and then this area, unlock this area. Unless this area is a totally new area, then we won't be doing that. Yeah. What is that next? I don't believe it's gonna be a total new area though, but we'll see. So we'll put this up. So it goes away. All these blue flowers. There's a dragon here. Okay. Got it. Still loving this armor. I'm definitely gonna try to get another one so I can swap between. I just don't have another one that I like yet. I still gotta go back to Stormbrook Castle and get the rest of the other armor, but I don't really want to rock that armor right now. I don't have no capes or nothing. I was hoping to get your face. Ooh, I missed. What? Please don't tell me they started over. He's the one that ran all the way over there. I sure was about to say. I'm so dumb. That does not say fled. This says no, it does say fled. I'm not dumb. Okay, got another dragon heart. But I think I need two, right? Yeah, I think I need two. got that. Now I need to go here. One, right? Yeah. One is key being the thing. So what are the other numbers? I gotta go there and there. 4 and 5. Fail is F-E-L. Failed. It would still just say fail, so it's gotta be fled. Unless I'm just having a brain fart. If I'm having a brain fart, let me know. On this plus 5, so I need plus 6 of these, then I need one more of those. I need more of everything now. That right there. They're poison swamp, right? Oh, another tower. Come back this way. I'll come back. There goes a grace. I was like, I know there's gotta be a grace nearby, and I see you over there. So that way I can get my second boss soul duplicated. Let me lay this right here. Marker. I'll let you stay up for now. I'm not worried about you. I ain't got the soul yet, so it don't even matter. Lame. I don't want no shield bash. So there's a place up there. There might be a church. Let me explore around this water. one thought I seen something else too. What is that? Spirits, okay. I thought it was three teleporters in a row. I was finna be like, nah, they's doing too much. When you wait, you take extra lightning damage, so I'm like, please don't strike me. Pretty sure you can make lightning grease with all these. I don't know if I can make lightning grease yet, you know. I haven't been to a real lightning area yet. That makes sense of what I'm saying. Oh, that just for that. How many souls do y'all even drop? I mean, my bad, runes. 29? No, he ain't worth it. This way is that way. Yeah. Okay, so two is right in front of me. That's what I had. Be a small dungeon or something. Bryce is here. What is this place called? Sorcerer's Isle. Okay. Oh, we'll pick up in the next video.